Okay, this is the Python code, and today we're going to look at what is Python. It's a programming language, but what does that mean? Well, what's a program? Have you used a washing machine before? Then there are different things you need to do, like what temperature, how much water, how long you should put it on for, but we don't put these in. We just set it to normal or cotton or delicates. We run the options or programs the washing machine gives to us. So that's a program, a set of instructions designed to do some task. Someone else has already written it. Written it in what language? The machine knows because something's inside it, like a computer. It's called a processor, and these can understand these programs. So we have these programming languages that the computer understands, and someone who writes them, called a programmer, understands. How about an alarm clock? We have the time, the sound, the volume, how long it should ring for. We have snoozes. So how does that work? Well, a snooze is either on or off. So that's just a simple if statement. If on, snooze. If not, not snooze. How about when any alarm is going? It just keeps going the same and it keeps repeating. It's called a loop. So while it's not stopped, make the sound. That's a while loop. Press it once and it'll perform the set of instructions. That's a function. How about a list? You maybe write a to-do list or a list of ingredients, shopping list, or maybe have a list of names or times or dates. They're all lists. So we have lists. So learning Python programming, we have these if statements, loops, lists, functions, and they're all from things you already know in life. Okay, thank you. And if you haven't before, subscribe.